Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. That looks really cool.
You're welcome. Oh. Sorry.
Gunmen attacked during the King's Day parade after.
Don't worry about it.
Dozens would have been harmed or killed if not for the intervention of Spider-Man, New York's second hero to go by that name.
It's my home, too.
Witnesses say gunmen carry out this attack on orders from Wilson Fisk.
I doubt that. Bye, Hailey. Hope to see you again.
Get them far away. I can't hold this in much longer. Where are you?
It's okay.
Can't.
Just let go. Let go.
Is everyone okay?
We're safe, all of us.
He's so young.
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good.
Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Hey, Miles. What's up?
Hey, good to see you.
Hey. You made it. I want to talk to him about that computational physics program.
We got your missing person report half an hour ago. What happened?
I just heard two words, missing in person, so I'm gonna say yes.
Go ahead. We'll save your seat.
And now, back to the quad. We've got a robotics demonstration to do.
Much time.
Hi, Miles. I appreciate your dedication to interviewing, but I could tell you were clearly busy with something important. Mr. Sinclair put in an excellent word for you, as did Principal Evans. So let's do this right and meet this week on campus, in person.
Hailey?
What are you showing me?
Doing here?
I was trying to save. You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date? Is that a yes?
Well, it's a date then.
After all this is over.
Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those. Hailey! Hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah?
Hi. Miles, Hailey, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.